When they push, when they pull, tell me, can you hold on? When they say you should change, can you lift your head high and stay strong?
To be great is to be you, to be all you can be.
To be great is to exceed anyone's expectations except your own. It is to go out into the community and to do something to positively impact the world that you come from.
Being great means to have a heart. If you don't have anything else, if you have a heart, you'll get through it.
Anything that you want to do to not only fulfill yourself, but fulfill your family and your education.
Never give up, keep reaching for the stars, and to continue to dream, because dreams do come true.
Don't be scared, fly alone, find a path, use your own. Love will open every door, send your head, the world is yours. Don't hold back and always know, all the answers that will unfold. What are you waiting for? Spread your wings and soar.
We gratefully acknowledge the new Youth of the Year sponsors, Tupperware Brands Corporation. Our thanks to the chairman and CEO, Rick Goings, as well as his wife, Susan, as well as members of the Tupperware team.
I'm so proud, and we're going to work together with Boys and Girls Club to really even lift the awareness of this Youth of the Year, because you five kids, boy, you're the signal if this thing really does work.
Today we honor five outstanding young Americans who have overcome incredible obstacles and displayed amazing courage to become the outstanding leaders and role models that they are today.
The 2010 Youth of the Year is Ramona Dixon.
I also want to thank Tupperware for the new beginning, and I promise to all of you that I will represent the Boys and Girls Club very well. Thank you.